Donald Trump always said, location, location, location. And you don't get a better location than where you are right now, which is my condo. We are on my rooftop pool and jacuzzi, and as you can see, it has the most amazing view of Los Angeles. Like you can see right there is the Hollywood sign. You can only see the wood because they're actually taking down the holly and putting Miz up there, so it's Mizwood. So, everybody, welcome to Mizwood. When I was looking for a condo, I wanted a place that had a party room. When I walked into this place, I said, all right, listen, I want the place, but I want the pool table as well. And I had to go through a little battle with it, but it's mine and nobody beats me. Yeah. This is the Wall of Miz. Trophies, titles, invitations, magazines that I was in, newspapers that I was in. It has all the VHS tapes of every reality show that I was on. As you can see, there are many. I've been on like 9 reality shows. What can I say? I like reality. These are all my DVDs. Best DVD I probably have is Layer Cake. Love this movie. It's amazing. Sienna Miller is gorgeous in it. But whatever. These are all my action figures that I have. I've always thought as a child growing up to have your own action figure is just surreal. And now I have 15 or 16 of them. These are all the magazines I've been in. Here's my high school yearbook, 1999. Since I was a senior editor of this yearbook, I made sure that I was on almost every page. Everyone was really mad at me about it, but I didn't care because it's my memories. I guess I'm a little egotistical, aren't I?
Because I'm the Miz, and I'm awesome!
I won this TV on a Real World Road Rules challenge. It is a great TV, and whenever you win something, you should show it off. And I'm showing it off to all of you. Attached to the party room is the kitchen. In this kitchen, I am Chef Boyard Miz. Basically, the only thing I really ever use is the microwave. This is like a cooker's dream, and I feel sorry for him because I never cook in it. The only thing I really use is this and the refrigerator. Now, we head to where the magic happens. God, I hate when people do that. But this is my bedroom. And this is my bed. The best thing about this bed is that I won it on a Real World Road Rules challenge. I feel like my entire place has been furnished by MTV, so thank you very much. But the worst thing about it is I never get to sleep in it because I'm always entertaining the millions and millions of WWE Universe out there. I don't think I'm gonna get up. So, yeah, there you go.